I'm Rachel Binge. I'm in the Health Occupations 2 class and the Sports Medicine Physical Therapy class here at PennCal. And I'm a part of HOSA, which is Health Occupations Students of America. It's kind of like a science Olympiad where you pick an event and you go and compete for it. And I competed in physical therapy. At the regional competition, I received first place gold medal. And our region was the biggest region out of all seven. There were like 300 to 400 kids in my region. And at states, I received fourth place. Well, originally I wasn't supposed to go to nationals because it's only first, second, or third place, but someone backed out the top three, so they invited me to go and I'm taking the opportunity. So I had to take a written test, and then I had to compete in skills that I had to learn by myself with a little help with my instructors on how to perform certain things that physical therapists would do. There was one that I had to apply ice to a patient. Either the one I had to do was an ankle, but you could do like a wrist or a foot or whatever it called for. Teach a patient how to walk with crutches, a cane, or a walker, and how to transfer a patient from like a bed to the bathroom, or just how to transfer a patient. Honestly, I don't really know what I want to do in my future. I think I want to become a physical therapist, but I'm not positive. So I think I'm just going to start off with some basic science, healthcare science classes, and move on from there.
My name is Michael White. I'm a senior at Lance Drews North, and I take sports medicine here at PennCal. HOSA is Health Occupation Students of America. It's pretty much for students that plan on going out into the medical field in some area of it. At regionals, I placed in the top 10, and then I went on to states to place first, and in June, I'll be going to nationals. For my competition, I did sports medicine, which was events on athletic training. So I had to do taping, some exercise stretches, and then I had to do a 50-question written test. For taping, I would be told to tape, say, an arch, and pretty much what I would do is I would take the person's shoe off, instruct them to lay supine, which would be laying in a normal neutral position so that I could tape them without any problems. And I would just go from each metatarsal to each metatarsal and tape there. And then afterwards, I close the taping up with the athletic tape and just wait on the judges to score me. At the beginning of it, I would explain to my patient what I'm doing. So for instance, if I was doing the arch taping, I would explain to the patient as like, hi, my name is Michael. I'll be doing arch taping today. I'm gonna need you to go ahead and lay in a neutral position for me with your foot straight up and then go from there. And then as I'm taping, I can go ahead and talk to him to make sure that the taping isn't too tight or too loose. I plan on going to Central Michigan University to major in sports medicine.